this a Volvo driver? Ah, here we go. Here we go. Different, but they're all the same. How do you explain that? Paper towel. My first time to open a Volvo hood. Good enough to get back to Maryland. works here. Okay. Tractor. Skip. Unit number. Oh boy. I'm gonna try for 793. I don't think that the boss changed the cash advance. No. No. It worked. This is a 150-gallon tank. 150. So how do you close it? Just... That's it. Nice thing about that I like about this truck is that you don't have to press the clutch to start the truck. That always annoyed me with Baby Blue. Alright, I gotta use the bathroom, so we'll catch you later. Peace. By the way, I didn't want to leave you guys the impression that I was gonna park here and go to the bathroom, so let's get out of here. I'm not even gonna go get my fuel receipt. Don't need it. Wow, it's 4:53 right now, and this place is already filling up really fast. Oh gosh, oh boy. Oh, for a minute there I thought he was gonna hit the trailer. Opened the hood today. First time to open a Volvo hood. This place is already full. Well, except for the reserves. Well, driver, we're gonna have to negotiate here. I just want to park for a couple minutes. Yeah, let's take one of these reserves. All right, later.